the beautiful Chiltern Hills, an area of outstanding natural beauty, home to 9 of just 260 chalk streams in the entire world, supporting a variety of rare and threatened wildlife. But what is a chalk stream, and how does it work? Chalk streams are spring-fed rivers, narrow, shallow, crystal clear and fast-flowing. Chalk streams are fed by groundwater. The chalk rock from which the Chilterns are formed acts as a sponge. When rain falls, it soaks into the ground and is stored within the fractures and pores in the rock. This water-bearing rock is called an aquifer. In winter, rainfall is higher, temperatures are lower, and there is little in the way of plant and tree growth. This means that much of the rain that falls soaks through the soil into the chalk aquifer, causing groundwater levels to rise. This causes the spring head of the river to rise high up in the valley. As winter fades and first spring, then summer arrive, rainfall levels decline and plants begin to grow. Less rainfall is able to soak down into the aquifer, and the groundwater level begins to decline. As a result, river flows begin to drop and the spring source of the river moves down the valley. The intermittently flowing section of the river between the winter spring head and the summer spring source is known as winterbourne. However, climate change and abstraction of water from the chalk aquifer to supply our homes and businesses and our overuse of this precious resource are threatening these spectacular chalk streams and the endangered wildlife that call them home. Our climate is changing rapidly, and it is already having an impact on the health of chalk streams. Droughts are becoming more frequent and severe, and coupled with increased demand for water, our precious chalk streams are facing a fight for their very survival. It's our responsibility to act now and protect these globally rare ecosystems. We can all make a real difference by doing our bit to save water at home. To learn more about the Chilterns chalk streams and to find out how you can help to protect them, visit chilternstreams.org.